Okay, so let's all equip for election day. Bring your good gear. And your good arm. And your good armor.
Do you want hard or very hard?
I should buy a shinobi, right?
Take what you think you can do with a high... What do you do if you go loud?
I did hard for the first time.
Okay, I bought Shinobi 1 and SMG Specialist 1. Working my way up to the double ECMs and lockpicking. Sound good?
Oh shoot, I just remembered that I can afford the Moscone.
Oh yeah, Moscone's fun. Although, not so much in this map. I think this one's got kind of long ranges on it.
Yeah, this map's kind of largish.
So,
with snipers, plenty of snipers.
Not so good on it. But on maps with smaller engagement ranges, it's still pretty good. I think they nerfed it, right? Did they?
Yeah, they nerfed it pretty hard.
Does anybody have a doctor's bag?
Oh, yeah, let me change the doctor's bag. Okay, we got doctor's bag. I forgot to change that from ECM. So. Dr. Crab is my name.
Everybody ready?
Sure.
Relevant PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity. But that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate, and this is where you come in. There are trucks at Pier 39. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to it. We'll deal with it down the line. Naturally, the elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible. He's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus. You guys do this quietly, and the good politician will see you well rewarded.
The English as a second language-ness of this description, and the way he reads it is probably the best out of all of them. Like, just the way he says stuff like that, oily bastard. It's like, that oily bastard. Oh, I gotta ready up, so let me... Oh, hey, yeah,
find the truck that has the voting machines. It'll be bound for Washington. Figure out which
halfway.
One it is, slap on the tracker, and get the hell out. Keep it quiet.
We'll let you take lead then.
Okay, make your way inside. Keep it quiet.
Be chill. Go time.
I should have brought a silenced SMG. I forgot about that.
Shit!
Look.
You could use your melee.
Great. Now search the docks. They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck.
It's kind of like that thing where if they detect you, they burn the papers, right? What was it called?
Big oil, right?
There have to be clues around the wharf that'll help you figure out which truck is carrying the machines to Washington.
Okay, see that orange chewing crate right there? You can see inside that you can see that the orange is shipping bleach, I guess. So we know it's not orange.
Huh. I've never figured it out that way before. Or the hints or anything. Giving me bad memories of whatchamacallit.
Be cool. Cops. Be cool.
Look inside the containers. Find what cargo they're carrying. Maybe that could help you figure out which is the right truck. Easy on the triggers with civilians around. It gets expensive real fast.
Yeah, I hate that we can't spot the civvies. I think I'll just stay ducked behind this crate for a bit.
Jammer.
Yeah.
Shit.
I don't know if we can follow you, Jamo, since our detection ranges on that camera are higher.
Yeah, I didn't know detection range actually messes with radius.
That camera's definitely questioning marking me from... Or, no, maybe it isn't. Maybe... Oh, yeah, that's some guy. It's a guy. Oh, too late. You gotta get him. Nice. Someone pager him.
I think we're all fine down here. It's a little warm.
Is someone seeing you?
No, we're detected.
One of these trucks is carrying the voting machines to Washington.
Oh, crap, I forgot I docked the bag.
Get the tracker on it, and we can move on.
Sorry, I accidentally threw a grenade again.
They've seen you. The trucks are moving out. Alright, we need a plan B.
Let me think.
This is my work. Find a terminal, PC, laptop, whatever. Connect it to the network there. If I can get into their database, I might just be able to pull some info from the manifest.
Put him up! Stick him up!
Okay, don't shoot!
Stick him up! Now put your cuffs on!
Alright, this mission kind of operates similar to Big Oil. And that you need to watch for security boxes. Or... fuse boxes.
Don't move! Come on,
chopper incoming!
There's one fuse box over here.
Police on the scene!
And here's the second one, so I have to protect these. And that was the just shut up here down after we started.
Taser, taser! Taser!
Oh, that was...
Go to hell, taser.
Oh, sorry. It's okay. I'm making
hands up!
Hands in the air! grenade case over here by the doctor's bag. Grenades for
grenade!
It's hard to aim with the shotgun. Must fly on you.
Yeah, it's just, you gotta be kind of close, and then you're sure you'll hit him.
Terminal and restart the download.
Yeah. Jamo, you want to restart the computer?
Appears like the computer ain't working right.
That CD network will transfer the database faster if you can keep the cops from pulling the plug on it.
Yeah, 2 minutes left.
Get down! Stay still! Don't move! Stay low!
Drop your weapon!
Alright, Rattlers, let's get rattling!
Drop your feet!
Now put your handcuffs on, sucker!
Medium or kind of slightly stealthy, you think?
It's really best to pick one way or another. It's not a terribly easy mission because cops will come from all corners and that warehouse is kind of big.
Silenced SMG at least. And slightly lower armor.
Yeah, what you doing?
Still some snipers outside, so as long as we have both options, we'll be pretty good.
Okay. Everyone ready up? Yeah, we got all the assholes. It keeps unreading me.
We're over here. There's a warehouse up ahead.
So we're gonna try stealth, but if that doesn't work, we have to...
First job is getting into the depot.
Yeah.
Scout the area, check for cameras and guards.
Yeah,
keep
them
quiet.
Okay, we'll follow your lead, Jamo.
Not even really familiar with this one.
Oh. You don't remember? I'm trying to remember, how did we get in the back? Was there a back way?
Yeah, we can just go through the fence.
Okay. Just watch out for the guards.
Alright, let's do this.
Whoa, someone's seeing me already?
Keep checking the shipping crates for machines. Once you find them, start the hacking.
Okay, there's one guard down there. At my detection risk, I think we might have to take him out and then pager it.
Yeah, just take him. I think he's a cop too, which means he might not have a pager.
Okay, let's pager him. Oh.
See, no pager.
Oh, no pager. Awesome.
Yeah, the normal cops, you don't have to do a pager, but it's safe to assume everyone inside has a pager.
Okay, we want to go up the stairs?
Yeah.
Time to unpadlock. Does anyone have faster lock picking?
I have C4.
Nah, let's not use the C4 here. I think that would alert them, right?
It's too loud.
It's like, what was that loud bang?
I
don't know.
Silence.
That couldn't have been anything, right?
Must have been a rat.
Those exploding rats. Okay, I think one of... Wait, I'm trying to remember. Is the...
Be chill.
Whoa. Okay, pager time.
You're breaking up, but everything's
fine.
There's
a second one over there.
There's a second guard? Yeah. Okay.
Around the corner there.
I don't see this corner. You mean the other corner?
You should be looking for the shipping crates.
I thought I saw
it. They hold the machines.
I don't have any body bags left.
Oh, crap. The other way. Okay. That's, two pagers. I'm answering it.
I think the fillings in my teeth are interfering with the radio signals.
Yeah, there's a camera. We can't block through. We need to break it or another way.
Hey, I appreciate the waiting. Working on it, thanks.
I should go put the bag in the dumpster downstairs, okay? I'll be back up.
I think there's another guard or a camera.
Oh, I slightly missed the lid. Sorry, yeah. Can you get... Never mind, I'll get it. Oh, you got it. Okay. Thanks. Okay, you said there's a camera around here.
Maybe a camera or a guard.
We're looking for voting machines. I bet they're in shipping crates scattered about.
There's a...
Hey.
Be cool.
Okay, I think the first level guards don't... Oh, look out! Get him!
Hold it!
Oh.
This is dispatch. What is this?
Nothing to
okay,
report.
I'm getting the pager.
Camera. Camera, guys. Above you, Jamo.
Oh shoot, someone's calling the phone. Get...
Ah.
Oh well.
Let's go to plan B.
That's the alarm. MPD response channels just went crazy.
We got a police assault coming any second.
Keep hacking those machines.
Get ready for action. Hands up, motherfucker.
You're great. You found a machine. All right, get the hack started and let it finish.
Hands up.
Okay, time to put down some drills, guys.
Well, we only need to put them on the ones that have the crates in the back.
Get back up and fight, buddy! Thank you. Come with me!
Hack those machines, guys. Each corrupt machine will pile more pressure on Schwartz.
Up, right? Let's try to get to the van.
any help, or should we just grab the...
There's not many guys right here.
Yeah, I'll grab that last one.
You guys just watch yourselves.
We got a lot of extra money. It's pretty good.
Hey, Dallas! Come with me!
Gotta be a little more careful now, I hope. Now get to work. You don't have all day.
Snipers! Loot bags in the vehicle.
Okay, let's go.
We have to delete the spare footage, so I got my computer.
Oh, right, right. Well, crap. Cops are gathering the parking lot. I'll try to take care of them.
Alright, Ramblers, let's get rambling! An ammo bag anywhere. I guess I can use batteries.
Sniper!
Yeah, it might be good.
Yeah. It's done.
Great. Now bring that footage back here. We can wrap this up.
Oh crap, I'm down by the snipers.
Thanks.
Okay, where's Jamo? Let's go. Jamo, let's go.
Fantastic! Just fantastic!
I love yelling grenade at the end.
That was very innovative. No one suspected a thing, and the battle machines are in play, ready to swing for the fence. Thank you.
America. Good job, everyone. Pick a card, any card. Cash, really. Hooray, I got light brown and matte blue. That really looks like orange on my screen.
Yeah,
hey, you got the president's mask. Nice job.
Whoa, we're presidents now. Well, I think that's it for me. Thank you for the heist.
Sure, no problem. Thanks for playing. It's been great fun,
guys. Yeah, it's been a pleasure to stop. Yeah, we're going, guys.
So, yeah, that's like, we did Shadow Raid, we did Presidents, and we did Big Bang once, at least. Of course, now we're going to do them in harder, but...
Big Bang.
So we did all the new ones since you last played, except for Diamond Store, I think. So we can do that, and maybe the Bad Way of Election Heist next time.
No, we did Diamond Store.
We did Diamond Store? Okay. Cool. Yeah, so, like, that's all of them. We just haven't seen the Bad Way of Legend Day.
Oh, we should do some more Big Bang, I guess. I might get the Shotgun DLC.
I think I'm gonna wait for a sale, you know, when it's like $1.25 to get the Shotgun DLC. Probably. That's, like, when I got the other ones. And I still haven't bought a sniper rifle yet, which may actually be useful in maps like that.
I wish all DLC is, like, if you join on somebody, you get it for free, you know?
Yeah. Or, like you could pick up guns somehow, I don't know, like, you could buy them as assets. Like, the grenades are neat, because you can buy grenade case as an asset, and anyone who doesn't have the weapons pack with the grenades...
Or, if you had, like, the grenade crate, like, you had a gun crate.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Something like that. That'd be cool. Oh well. Thanks for playing, everyone. We'll see you later. See you later, da7, or... Jamo.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya.
See ya.